Should I mess someone up? Smoke it.
An updated version of Darwin's. Jump up. So let's see if we get off to a good start.
I'll check it out.
Into Berserk. You can attack trees actually in this. Ah, I see a dead skink. There we go, got some critters. Getting gold for the crabs and lumber for the skinks. Where's the pig? There's Remy. There's a couple of players over there. Gonna nick these crabs. You can't have the crabs, they're mine. There's a water elemental. Don't know who this is. Is this just an NPC water elemental? Probably not worth it. Just move on. Nothing to see here. Sludge Tyrol. Wait, why are these so strong, some of them? I'm actually going to die here. If that was like a level 1, I thought it'd be easy. That's cruel.
Proceed. Make your choice. Proceed. You run. Make your choice.
They're going to try to gang up on me. And they got me. But I still have some minions. I don't know, maybe not. Who knows? Scumbags. It's unfortunate I had a character that takes extra damage from melee. Otherwise I would have been alright. Now I've got another high health creature to kill. That I can't kill. Hey, unit. Might be able to do something with that. Why did I not hit that? Is this actually Frostwolf? Damn. I had to delay my attack to try to get the last hit there, but didn't know he had Carrion Swarm. If I kill a mob and I'm over the water when I evolve. There's Darwin. He's invulnerable though. Can't do much about that. Let's just stare at the dragon, shall we? Thank you.
would you want to kill? I do. I do love to.
That plus 3 damage there.
I do. Die. Iwaniwanga. I do love to. I do. Iwaniwanga. I do love to. What you want? I'd love to. I do it. Dewaniwanga. Dewaniwanga. I'd love to. I do it.
Not much out there, is there? How did Enigma get over the way over here?
I'd love to. I do it. I'd love to. Dewaniwanga. I do it.
The green spots are meant to indicate potential creeps, but it's not a guarantee they'll be there. It's just where they should be unless someone else has killed them. As you can see. There's no creeps anywhere.
I do it, Dewaniwanga. I do it, Dewaniwanga.
Just have to settle for this guy. Time I see this guy. Not sure how he keeps getting all over the place. Seen him about 6 times before I've seen anyone else. I'm gonna assume he's gone up there.
Who do you wanna kill? Dewaniwanga. I do it. I'd love to. I do it. I'd love to.
Oh, I almost got the last hit on that. As well.
Dewaniwanga. I'd love to die. I'd love to. I do it. Dewaniwanga. I do it.
I'll just take this. It's gonna take me too long to chase him down at once. Not.
I'd love to. I'd love to. I do it. Dewaniwanga. I do it. I'd love to.
Yeah. Too slow.
Dewaniwanga. I do it. I'd love to. I do it. Dewaniwanga. I'd love to. I'd love to. Dewaniwanga. I do it. I do it. What you want? Dewaniwanga. Who'd you want to kill? I'd love to. I'd love to. Dewaniwanga.
6 SP's down. There's Enigma again.
I do it.
Cause why not?
I do it. Do you want axe? I'd love to. Dewaniwanga. I do it. What you want?
Didn't Tyro gank me earlier?
I'd love to.
Bash, baby. Still slow there. Sea elemental. Got bash proc first hit. Sorry, Pope. Gotta take what I can get. Another super slow character again. Splash damage right there. Don't be a dick. No, why is he killing the little ones? He's gonna get the last hit. Time to get revenge on that jungle stalker. Oh. Huzzah. A revenant of the depths brings with sea elementals to the yard. Use like downstream. It's better than yours. My house. Out. You again? Did he just bloodlust one that's gonna die?
Cut me.
I think
now
he did.
What? Delicious. You cut me.
I'm hungry for that.
Now what? Cunning plan. Is that all?
We're under attack.
This one is squishy.
Now what? Delicious.
cunning plan.
Your choice.
You caught me.
Proceed.
You again? Delicious. Cunning plan. Is that all? Delicious. Cunning plan. Is that all?
You rang? Yes, master. What's done is
now
done.
What? Cunning plan. Is that all? Delicious. Is that all? Delicious. Cunning plan. Delicious.
Proceed. What's done is done.
You caught me.
Make your choice.
Now what? Cunning plan. Is that all? Cunning plan. Die! Is that all? You caught me. Delicious.
Proceed.
You again?
That damn thing is just constantly chasing after other people's minions.
Is that all? Cunning plan. Is that all?
You ran.
You again?
Proceed.
Now what? Cunning plan. Delicious. Is that all? Cunning plan.
We're under attack!
Come on. Oh, nice. Go, Mr. Warlock. Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. I think I got it still. Because I was 49-1-2-1. Maybe I didn't. What's the fucking chances of that? It's funny how everyone just knows where I am. They can see me. Okay. Well, that explains it then, doesn't it? Oh, I didn't get it. Yeah. That's annoying. It took so long to kill that fucking thing, and then of course it's gonna like do something like mana shield, right, just before it goes down. See, when I get there, it's too bloody late, isn't it? Most sneaky just getting in there for the last hit. Made your move earlier, so I'm gonna have no forgiveness. It's got a ridiculously slow sort of vibe to it. Right, well, someone's gonna get it other than me at the end of the day. It's pretty much a given.
He just left.
Alright, you guys have got to decide which one you want. Vengeance of the Seas, the Dominant Victory, the Overmasters, Arachnophobia, Into the Inferno, an Icy Darf, Alien Invasion, Talos and his pet Dino, a Mutated Triumph, Sylvanas' Revenge. Oh my god, there's another page. Curse of the Naga, a Fire Extermination, the Defender of Darwin's Island, a Plague upon the Consumed by the Shadows, Wrath of God, the Aegis of Time, Fury of the Blood Elves, Gravitational Destruction, Heart of Darkness, Reign of the Necromancer Lord, the Island Salvation, Ark and Aenys, Onslaught, Nature's Wrath, Thrall's Legacy, a Chilling Conclusion. It's quite a few, isn't there? There's a lot of people saying Wrath of God.
We're under attack!
Vengeance is mine. Hardly challenge. You dare speak to me?
I got ladies here as well. Ladies? I'm playing as Gabriel. Archangel.
Help me. Help you. Do you require aid?
It's kind of cruel, but my mission really is just to kill everyone. Oh my god, look at their damage as well. Kill everyone before they also get level 11.
I'm blind, not deaf. Is that all? I grow impatient.
Revives all his deaf followers.
You dare speak to me.
Turns into the angel. Bestows upon his blessing the photos of the god.
I grow impatient.
Do you require
and now she's an angel. Oh, look at that.
Not deaf.
Do that on cooldown, baby.
You dare speak to me. Are there demons nearby?
He's got cleave as well. Seems pretty useful.
Hardly a challenge. I'm blind, not deaf.
He might be a bit strong. Got more angels now.
Help me.
Look how many I get as well. Shall I let them go? See if they can evolve. I could be cruel and kill everyone, but I will chew at the bottom left.
You dare speak
pick
to
down,
me.
Sparky.
I'm blind,
do
not
you
deaf.
Aid, human?
So the angels don't actually have spells, but they do have twice, do three times the damage aid? And twice the armor, double the health, so it's probably worth it. It's got lava minions. Anything else? He's a hero, level 10. My stats are pretty insane though. It is like God versus the devil in a way.
Months of mega trash content like this.
Look, that just turned them all into critters. Phaedric, thank you very much there for the sub.
Are there demons nearby? I grow impatient.
Help me. Help
I'm blind,
me.
Not deaf.
There goes all my followers.
You dare speak to me easily.
Seems well balanced.
Patient. Is that
yes,
all?
I know.
Hardly in charge.
All I can do is just try to escape, because he can obviously kill them. It's quite easy.
We're under attack. Challenge. Is that all? Evil draws close. I'm blind, not deaf. You dare speak to me. I'm blind, not deaf. I grow impatient. Are there demons nearby? We're under attack! Speak to me.
This better be good.
Are there demons nearby? Easily.
Yes, that would have to be the answer. Too lazy. Even then, I doubt that's enough.
Not death. You dare speak to me. Is that all? I'm blind,
kick
not
down,
deaf.
Sparky.
Evil draws close. Hardly a challenge.
Do you require aid?
Are there demons nearby? Evil draws close. Easily. I grow impatient. You dare speak to me.
Kick down, Sparky.
I grow impatient.
Do you require aid, human?
Are there demons nearby? I'm blind, not deaf. Is that all? Hardly a challenge. Are there demons nearby? Is that all? We're under attack! You dare speak to me?
I had to really try to get the angle right there, because they're so small. Trying to get a proper surround on that isn't easy. I wonder if they can possess those banshees. What's Nick turned into? Poep's still in the game. Says Frostwolf.
I'm blind, not deaf.
Down,
are there demons nearby?
This better be good.
I grow impatient. You dare speak to me.
Oh. He be dead.
Help me.
Are there demons
help
nearby?
What
I'm
a good
blind,
idea.
Not deaf.
Once again?
The wrath of God is strong. God is good.
Easily. Hardly a challenge. You dare speak to me. I grow impatient. Is that all?
The spitefulness. Don't get a more stronger version. Might be able to convert something that isn't mine though. Stop running away from me. Ah, won't let me do it on the targets that don't belong to me.
Is that all?
Do you require aid?
You dare speak to me? Hardly a challenge. Evil draws close.
I didn't choose it. The chat chose it. I let the chat decide. They still can't see where all the creeps are, can they? I don't think. Oh, the whole map is revealed. Oh, okay.
What a good idea.
I grow impatient.
Doesn't work on other players. John. Go kill Darwin. Speaking of which, I'm going to try to use it on Darwin. It'd be funny if he picked it and he gets permanently hexed. Because I just unhexed. Are you saying God is evil?
Is that all?
Help me.
I'm
help
blind,
you.
Not deaf. We're under attack!
Concerns me that he might be stronger than he looks.
Kick down,
Sparky. You dare speak to me.
Do you require aid?
Should send my angels out to go kill.
Do you require aid, human?
Fountain of Pestilence. You just spawn a lot of units or something. Ah, the fountains have gone. That's annoying. Over here.
This better be good.
Are there demons nearby?
Will it be
hardly a challenge? I'm blind, not deaf.
Do you require aid?
We're under attack!
The girls are gonna get it done. It's a big freaking Hydra. The Hydra saw. I think he loses the armor's worth, doesn't he, when he's hexed, which is why they go down so easy. All my ladies are gone. That filthy Hydra sword down. And of course there's more.
Hardly a challenge. Easily. Easily. Hardly a challenge.
I'll come back round for my redemption. Get some of these waymen back. I'll go back. And they're strong. Not much left of Nick.
Hard
Gabriel has decided that you must all be purged. You are not worthy of God's love. Been defeated. God has triumphed. Who would have thought God would be OP? There's Darwin's Island for you. Thumbs up, subscribe, smash the like button. I'll see you at LAN.